Hi everyone.
Hi everybody.
Say good morning.
Good morning.
Can you talk normal though? All right, today, here's your special snack. Today we're gonna do an easy style that you can turn into a holiday style. I'm gonna try to do one video a week till Christmas, so it's only like 3 weeks, guys. For this video, you need a detangling spray. Best brushes around, wet brush, see that? Not just meant for wet hair. Sounds like it would be. It's a brand, wet brush, it's the best. We're gonna do two pigtails, so you'll need little tiny rubber bands. And then, I don't know if you guys remember when the kids, or when the girls are little, these used to always seem like such a crazy idea, because once you stretch them out, they're junk. They don't hold, but they're great to add color to a style. So today we're gonna pick rainbow colors to match your outfit. But for Christmas, you could do red, green, and white. Or just red and green to add to the style, to any style.
Blue!
So today we're gonna do pink, pink, purple, and blue, and white. So we're gonna do that. Basically, this is a piggy tail style. So I'm just gonna dump some of those out. So basically, split her hair. I'm gonna keep her deep part just because it's so nice already. I'm gonna part the hair off. I'm gonna do kind of a diagonal. So because her part's so far over, I'm gonna start to this side and almost end over there. Just to give it a little It'll give her a little different look.
You mean these colors?
Yep, those colors. What I'm gonna do with this side that I'm not working on, I'm going to clip it off. Keep it out of the way. And then all you're gonna do. That's okay, it can stay on. Is make little diagonal sections. So I'm gonna have you tip your head down, and I'm just gonna like basically part and try to do this real clean section. It'll look nicer. So a diagonal, and then this would be a regular rubber band. And I'm going to, after I do about three of these, speed it up because I think you'll get the gist. So it really doesn't matter what color rubber bands you use, because we're going to cover them with those little fun cloth scrunchies. So there's one, I'm gonna add a pink. Now these, once you stretch them out, they're pretty much junk, so don't feel bad if you, as you're pulling them around, they like lose their elasticity. Just go around until it stays. Because again, it's just for color. Hold tight. Now you're gonna do another diagonal section right behind it. Sometimes it helps to keep the hair a little moist. You can do these sections as big or as little as you want. Just depends how many little colored spots you want, I guess. And then you're gonna add the original section in it, because this is gonna go all the way down to the back. So again, I'm gonna do three, and then I'm gonna speed it up, and I'm gonna finish the style. Rainbow bright pigtails. We'll do a yellow next. I'm gonna try to keep these holiday styles really simple. Again, today I'm not using holiday colors, but like I said, you could change it up with reds and greens. Just reds, just greens, depending what their outfit looks like. Right, Jay, do you like Christmas time? Yeah, I'm partying. And I have done this style before, so I thought it was like a super easy, no braid necessary way to add color. These little elastics. I'm trying to think of easy things for you guys to do and follow me. Now we're gonna do purple. So again, after this one, sorry. So basic idea. Go back. I'll do one more just because. It's okay. We'll pick it up in a minute. Alright, so last but not least, I'm gonna end up doing two on this. I'm gonna have you turn all the way around. Just hold these up. So put your head up. So right here, so I'm gonna keep that diagonal part. I'm just gonna go down to the bottom of your ear. Keep it a clean parting. Add the old. And again, just rubber band that up. So I think you guys get the gist of this. All right, I'm gonna speed it up. Show you when we're done.
It's time to feel and face. You know I'm bad at love, but you can't blame me for trying. You know I'd be lying, saying you're the one. Ooh, that could finally fix me. Looking at my history, I'm bad.
Okay, so we're all done. Can you look straight down? Straight down, look straight down. So they can see the beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna spin you. Now look up to the sky. So this is the idea. We did a rainbow colors today to match her shirt, but you could do Christmas colors, you could do Easter colors.
Or anybody colors you want.
Any colors you want.
Bye.
Bye, thanks for watching.